Hey everyone, this is Certified High Performance Coach Michelle Weimer here with you today. And I have a couple questions for you. We're going to be talking today about how you spend your time. And before I ask you these questions, I want to read a quote to you, okay? The quote is, "The decisions you make determine the schedule you keep. The schedule you keep determines the life you live. And how you live your life determines how you spend your soul." So here's my question for you. How are you spending your time? Do you have a burning desire inside your soul or your heart, something you want to do or something you want to accomplish, but you can't seem to find the time for it? Do you find that you are feeling overwhelmed by life, but underwhelmed about life? These are indications that how you're spending your time isn't necessarily in alignment with what's really important to you. And the fact of the matter is, I work with clients all the time where we're working on their business plan, and lining things out for their year, their goals for the year. And if they're not lining out their goals to fit with what's really important to them, what they value, there's a disconnect there. And no level of success will ever satisfy a person who's disconnected from what's really important to them. When I talk to them about setting up their business plan, I always say it's about creating a life plan, not just a business plan, because we don't live to work. We work so we can live. So we can have the things we love in life, so that we can really enjoy life, so that we can create a life that we desire, that we can be happy about. That's what our true success is really all about. But when you're not setting up your days and your weeks and your months in alignment with what's important to you, you're not spending your time well, and you're not spending your life well. So that's what I want to talk about today, because what I really want to do is I want to share with you some ways and some specific strategies that you can utilize so that you really can schedule your life the way you want to. And I get it, there are some tasks we all have to do. You've heard my saying or my little analogy that we all, everybody likes to eat on clean plates, even though no one likes to do the dishes. Sometimes you have to do the dishes, the dirty dishes, so that you can eat on those clean plates. So sometimes there are tasks we have to do, but the reality is, if you're not making time for those things that matter to you, that are most important to you, if you're not prioritizing things that feed your soul or going after your passions or living purposefully, then you're missing a lot of life. And whether that is because you're someone who's maybe a people pleaser, I worked with people, many people pleasers, who end up feeling like they have to say yes to everybody else, but they do it at the expense of themselves. They don't ever take care of or schedule in time for what they want or need because they're always saying yes to everyone else. Or maybe you are someone who's actually just letting distractions get in the way of really taking action and putting your time into what's most important to you. And this can be a defense mechanism, right? Like sometimes we will allow distractions or we'll work on other things because we're trying to avoid the hard stuff, or we're trying to avoid something that we're afraid we can't do, or that we're going to fail at, or it's going to be hard, or the outcome's not going to turn out like we want to. So we will allow distractions, or we'll work on other things, we'll put our time and energy into other things, but we're not soulfully living. We're not really prioritizing and doing the things that are important. Or heck, maybe you're just someone who, like, you want to do it all, but what ends up happening is by not saying no once in a while, you're so overwhelmed and overworked and overcommitted that then you're not enjoying life at all. And then having it all doesn't matter anymore because you're just not happy or content, right? So regardless of the why though, and maybe you can think of maybe thinking about yourself and you're like, oh yeah, that's me. I've done that about this, I've done that. Probably on occasion you've done it with, all three of those whys. But the why isn't important as the how. Like, how do we move forward? How do you create a schedule that fits your life, that feeds your soul? So let me give you three tips today, three strategies that you can utilize to do that. Number one, prioritize. Okay, prioritize what's important to you. Ask yourself, what's important? What is necessary for me to get done? And what is really important and in alignment with what I want to be creating? There's always a corresponding no for every yes. So if you are saying yes to things that are not important, then odds are you're saying no to what is important, and that's why you're not feeling fulfilled. If you are, you know, want to change that, you've got to, again, prioritize, identify what's important to you, and put those things on your schedule first and foremost. Say yes to that, and then it's going to have to just be okay that you say no to some other things that maybe are not as important. Second thing you want to do is visualize. Visualize your life. You know, what's your vision for your life? List out your dreams. List out your goals. List out your soul's desire. Maybe you do these in opposite orders. I don't know. Like I just said that. Maybe you need to visualize first and then prioritize. That actually makes a little more sense. But visualize, you know, get a vision. Know what you want to create. Know what it is that you're passionate about, that you care about, that you love. Know what feeds your soul. And make sure you're adding those things into your life, that you're creating time and space for that. And if you're not, if you look at your schedule now and you're so busy and overworked and overwhelmed, then again, remember, there's a corresponding no for every yes. So check yourself. What am I saying yes to that's causing me to say no to maybe the things that really matter, or the things that are going to help me reach my goals and my dreams? So visualize, prioritize, and the last thing is organize. You've got to organize your schedule. How are you going to get done everything that you want to get done? I highly encourage you, if you don't already have a planner of some sort, sit down, grab yourself, you know, get a planner, order one online, sit down and schedule out your days. Again, checking in with yourself with what's going to get me closer to my goals and my dreams. What's most important to me? What are my priorities? And making sure that those big things are on your schedule first. Making sure those are the things you do first thing in the day. And then you can add the other stuff in. But planning out how you are going to achieve your goals by scheduling them into your days, having your deadlines, and making sure that each day you're working towards those things are going to help you achieve that vision that you have for your life. They're going to help you by being able to prioritize and put the things that are most important into your day so that you do have the time to get those things done. So here's what I'd like you to start with first. Take some time this week and think about where you're spending your time. Do a little assessment of your days and see where you're spending your time. Where are you wasting time with distractions or procrastination? Where are you saying yes to things that really ought to be no's so that you can make room for the things that are yeses for you, true yeses? Where are you, doing busy work, keeping yourself busy instead of working on the things that really matter? Where are you wasting time? Where are you overcommitting? Where are you overscheduling? Sometimes we feel unfulfilled because we try to cram so much into our schedule, we never can get it done, and then we just never feel good about our progress or our level of success. So really examine where you're spending your time, and then after you do that, clear things out, know what you can get rid of. Again, visualize, prioritize, and organize. When you do that, you're going to be spending your time in a way that helps you spend your life like you want to be spending your life. And speaking of spending your time and spending your life, I have a special announcement that I want to share with you today real quick. Yesterday, you may have seen that I posted, yesterday was 50 days until my 50th birthday. And so in honor of that, I've decided this year, like 50s, that's a big deal, right? And it is a big deal to me because I have had so many people in my life who've never had the opportunity to make it this far, right? My mom died when I was, when she was a very, very young woman. My, I've had close family and friends who passed away, some before they were even 40, and then, most recently, one of my dearest friends before she ever got a chance to celebrate her 50th. And so I want to celebrate this birthday, and I want to do it by celebrating my life and helping you create a life that you want to celebrate. And so the way I would like to do that, I'm starting with 50 people in these 50 days. And what I mean by that is I am going to give away 50 free strategy sessions to the first 50 people that sign up. And the way that you can sign up for that strategy session, you go to michelleweimer.com/free session. It's in the post with this video today. Go there and sign up for your strategy session. And you guys, this strategy session, it's a full-on session. We're going to spend at least an hour together. I'm going to give you some tools that you can take and utilize right away. Tools that are going to help you, again, with how you spend your time, with prioritizing and being productive, how to have the energy and the vibrancy that you need, how to have strong relationships and be influential, how to have the clarity about what your goals are moving forward in the life that you want to create, how you want to show up, and how to have the courage to go in and do that, to take those actions. So this is not a fluff strategy session. This is not just a quick fix thing. Like, this is some really great content that you're going to get in this strategy session. And I want to give that away. I want to gift that to you. So go and click the link, or go to michelleweimer.com/free session. Get yourself signed up. I'm taking the first 50 people to sign up for this offer. And we're going to have a one-on-one together. We're going to spend an hour together. I'm going to spend my time with you because you know what? You are a priority to me. You are a part of my vision. My vision is about serving and helping people and helping them be the best version of themselves so that we create a ripple. Because when I can help you be your best, you can go out and serve others. And that's huge. So I want to help you do that. Go in again, click the link, get signed up right away. Because I'm only doing 50. I mean, I do have, that's a lot of hours, right? But I want to do it. I want to give my time to you. I want to celebrate my life by helping you create a life that you want to celebrate. So until next week, thank you so much for joining me. Spend your time well, and bye for now.